Allison Parker was a 24-year-old reporter for CBS Roanoke affiliate WDBJ7 and had been out on an assignment with 27-year-old camera operator Adam Ward. The pair had been conducting and filming interviews near Moneta, Virginia on August 26, 2015, when a gunman approached and shot them both dead live on air.